After it has been exposed for too long.